5 people have died in a tragic boating accident when a whale capsized their boat while on a bird-watching tour on Saturday morning. 11 people were on board the boat when it capsized in Goose Bay near the South Island of New Zealand. Police believe the 8.5-meter Kaikoura charter boat flipped after a whale swam underneath the boat. Watch the latest news on Channel 7 or stream for free on 7+. One witness said that around 11 a.m. she saw an upturned boat in the water with a sole person sitting on top waving their arms, according to NZ media outlet Stuff. The boat is believed to belong to a local fishing charter business, and a group of women were on board. 6 were rescued. The capsized boat triggered a large search operation, which went on for several hours throughout the afternoon, as divers and helicopters attempted to locate those on board. It is understood no Australians were involved in the incident. By 4 p.m. local time, the boat, which was previously face down in the water, was towed to shore. Sergeant Matt Boyce said a large-scale maritime search and rescue effort was sparked after the incident. Devastatingly, 5 people lost their lives, he said. 6 others were taken to Kaikoura Health Centre to be assessed, 1 has been transferred to Christchurch Hospital as a precaution, all 6 are reported to be in a stable condition. The Police National Dive Squad have now recovered the deceased. Boyce said police are continuing to provide support to all those involved at this incredibly difficult time. This is an unprecedented event that has involved a significant response from emergency services and members of the Kaikoura maritime community, he said. Our thoughts are with everyone involved, including the victims and their families, their local communities, and emergency services personnel. Kaikoura Mayor Craig Mackle told the Associated Press 6 people were safely brought back to shore, but the water was bloody cold and the outcome for anybody who fell overboard was not likely to be good. Mackle said the water was calm, and the assumption was that a whale had surfaced from beneath the boat and flipped it. He said there were sperm whales in the area, and some humpback whales traveling through. It always plays on your mind that it could happen, Mackle said about the possibility of a boat and whale colliding, due to the frequency of whales in the area. Mackle said the incident was a tragic event that affects the whole community. With OP. And finally, thank you all for watching the video. Please like and comment your opinion so we can discuss together. Don't forget to subscribe, press the bell to follow and update many other interesting news. See you in the next videos. Goodbye.